idea. Just one more battery left.
During my dark side days, I was always starving. I begged, borrowed, and stole for a bite to eat. Some nights, I was so hungry, I woke up and I was eating my ranch pillow. Anyway, once, I saw some grubby kids fighting over a pickle. I told them a story, and they gave me a bite. And until I found the bulb, that was how I put ranch on the table. Telling stories of my adventures on Pandora.
I could use the breath.
Planet!
Hey!
has shot Killavolt into submission. Find me, and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Killavolt. Killavolt might not have stolen my heart, but he did steal my Underdome. I had plans for a battle royale on Promethea. This little contest makes a mockery out of the time-honored and incredibly arousing tradition of gladiatorial combat. But if I have anything to say about it, he's not going to be the last man standing.
Full of bullets!
about you. Let him into my bar for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
still be missed. Oh, Jenny, Jenny. I had high hopes for her. Lena was quite a looker. Too bad. And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved. You wash through.
Black Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Honestly, try honesty. No, just tell me.